people of Israel longed and hoped for the coming of their Messiah. They listened excitedly to the prophets foretell of a king who would come to reign in glory and majesty, a prince who would fulfill their dreams of peace, love, and salvation. They held tightly to this promise as they looked to his coming with joyful anticipation.
Prince of Peace.
love's sake, you became poor. You surrendered thrones of silver and gold and replaced them with a crude, lowly manger. You traded courts paved with precious jewels for a musty stable floor. All of this for love. All of this for me.
Thank you.
Word became a human being and lived among us. And we saw his glory, the glory that is his as the only Son of the Father, full of grace and truth. All that came to be had life in him. And this life gives light to all mankind, a light that shines in the darkness, and the darkness can never overcome.